Sean, the Packers used a lot of play action, some of it with some pretty good success this week. How do you guys counter that defensively? And do you see that maybe on the rise more in the last couple seasons?
Well, to answer your last question, I don't see it on the rise more. It'll continue to be on the rise if we continue to defend it the way we have. We've got to have better eyes. We've got to have much better eyes relative to what we're doing. I mean, honestly, we look like a high school team defending the bootleg the other night, and that was kind of embarrassing. So that's got to get corrected.